So find a posture that helps you be comfortable and alert. And establish the intention to meditate. We use our time in lots of ways. This is a special time to do a particular thing, to meditate. Tonight, I will offer a few suggestions that are really about resting in the present at ease, breath after breath. If your mind wanders, it's okay. Just bring it back if you notice that, and see how long you can sustain present moment awareness before you're distracted by the next train of thought. So, with your eyes open or closed, find something to rest your attention on to help you stay in the present. And I'll refer to the feeling of breathing. But feel free to choose anything else. So take a couple of really full breaths. And be aware of some of the many sensations of breathing. For example, around your nose and upper lip. Your chest rising and falling. Sensations in your lower abdomen and your back as you breathe. You can be aware of subtle movements in your neck and head as you breathe. And you can get a sense of awareness widening to include your whole body as you breathe. Keep being aware of sensations. See how long you can stay present with sensations. While being aware of sensations, let your body become increasingly tranquil. Remaining steadily present while your body becomes quieter, your mind becomes quieter, letting anything pass through awareness while not following after it. Resting in the freshness of the present. As you stay present with an increasingly quiet mind, be aware of a sense of spaciousness, widening awareness, opening in all directions as you rest in the present. as you stabilize in spacious presence, with your mind growing quieter, see what it's like to bring or feel some warmth into the presence, an open-heartedness, simple kindness, compassion, mingling in the spacious presence. And gradually, deliberate efforts can fall away. And increasingly, there is simply resting in being without any doing. Abiding as your nature, open, spacious, present. With an inherent kindness. Letting efforts fall away. To simply be. If your attention contracts around anything, that's okay. Simply widen and open it again. What's it like simply to be with little or no deliberate doing? Just enough intention to stay present. open, present, undivided, undefended. Untroubled, simply being awake, Can you feel a certain comfort in simply being? I hope you enjoyed that meditation. I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free.